2013 was officially Australia's hottest year on record. It was about 1.2 degrees above average. The year started with a nationwide heat wave. We sweltered as days more than 10 degrees above average were recorded across Australia. In 2013, the unusually warm weather was widespread. On our map, the yellow patches had above average temperatures. These huge areas of orange had temperatures very much above average. And where it's dark orange, temperatures were in fact the highest on record. Notice we don't see blue areas on this map, meaning nowhere had below average temperatures. Heat waves and warm spells were frequent. You can see above average days here in red, and there were very few colder than average days here in blue. The hot weather in 2013 was associated with bushfires. This was seen early in the year in Tasmania and Victoria, and then in spring around Sydney and in the Blue Mountains. Temperature records were set, including our hottest summer and spring, our hottest January and September. We also had our hottest summer day on record and warmest winter day. In 2013, sea surface temperatures around Australia were also unusually warm, averaging about half a degree above normal. Rainfall was mixed. Some areas received good falls, but in other parts there was a return to drought conditions. But the biggest climate story of 2013 is definitely the heat. Australian temperatures have warmed by about a degree since 1950, and the record warmth of 2013 adds to this warming trend. To get more facts on Australia's climate, visit bom.gov.au/climate. For the Bureau of Meteorology, I'm Agata Imielska.